play over for high school football on Thursday night. We have Hewitt Trussell starting off, taking on Huffman. Let's roll the highlights. We picked this one up in the second half. Hewitt leading 49-0. That is not a typo on the teleprompter, but despite the score, they kept going on defense. It's Sean G with the sack here. Defense, offense, everything working. Huffman, though, trying to get on the board on offense. It's Mikael Anderson-Johnson finding Joshua McAdory for 41 yards and the touchdown, but not enough. The final score, Hewitt wins big 49-8. The Huskies advance to 4-2 on the year. Next up, a date with the three-time defending 7A state champs in Thompson on the road.